Easy.
What's up, YouTube? Guess what today is? It's deadlift day. Look down. Now look up. Now look down. Now look up. Let's go. Nah, I'm just kidding. All right, we're gonna do some deadlifts. That's all we're gonna do for this channel right here. And then the rest of the workout gonna be on Larry's channel. So make sure you head to his channel, like and subscribe his videos and channel and shit, you know what I'm saying? We're doing it big right here. West Side, East Side, all day, Texas, North Dallas, you know what I'm saying? What I'm representing right now, your boy FB on the scene, you know what I'm saying? Look at me, we in this green place, Mount Vernon Barbell. All hell about to break loose, all yeah, all real about to get it going. He don't get fades, he said, you too real. Give me the one all around, no fade, please.
What my barber can do.
Oof!
Sunday paper.
Y'all know Axel from Twisted Metal?
That's Larry.
You remember Axel? He had two wheels. He was just him, body and two big ass wheels. Yeah!
Oh!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Where you at?
Nice!
Plus the clamps are 705.
Yeah, yeah. Put it all together, 705. Let me see. Yes!
I've been deadlifting that much. I woke up today 220, at 8. Usually I'm around the upper 220s, 228, which makes a big difference. More energized. On top of that, I changed my diet. Changed my diet from eating whatever to eating more like fish and veggies and stuff. So missing calories. There's a lot of things that could be it, but I should have got that first rep. I just was leaning forward. because of the heels, but I can't deadlift without these on, to be honest, because my hamstrings are so tight that I don't get that. If I don't have these on, I can't get that feel in my glutes when I'm doing it. If I'm just flat footed or something, it just feels like it's all lower back. So we'll get it though.